بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. This is Mohannad recording for the daily reminder. Today we'll continue the series Don't Belittle the Little. Today we'll talk about don't belittle any Muslim brother or sister. Yes, I will be talking about bullying and how we should not bully one another or belittle any other human being. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in a hadith, كل المسلم على المسلم حرام ماله وعرضه ودمه. He said that everything that is related to a Muslim is sacred in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and should be protected by other Muslims. His property, his wealth, his body, and his reputation. And he continues and says, حسب امرئ من الشر أن يحقر أخاه المسلم. It is enough of evil of a human being to belittle and insult another Muslim brother or sister. So in this series, we discussed so many issues that our worldly view of things, when we belittle something in the dunya, this might affect us greatly in the hereafter. For example, when we belittle good deeds, we might be missing on great opportunities that will bring us closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When we belittle bad deeds, this may make our heart desensitized to sinning. And today, when we belittle another Muslim brother or sister, we might be insulting someone who's closer to Allah than us. And we might be insulting a friend of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah said in a sacred hadith, in a hadith Qudsi, من عاد لي وليا فقد أذنته بالحرب. Whoever opposes a friend of mine, I will declare war on them. Don't mess with a Muslim. Don't mess with a friend of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah says in Surah Al-Hujurat,
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا يسخر قوم من قوم عسى أن يكونوا خيرا منهم ولا نساء من نساء عسى أن يكن خيرا منهن.
Believers, don't let people ridicule and insult and bully other people, because they might be better than them in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And sisters, women, don't insult other women, because they may be better than you in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the ayah continues,
وَلَا تَلْمِزُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ.
And don't insulting yourself, because when you insult others, as if you are insulting yourself. Allah continues,
وَلَا تَنَابَزُوا بِالْأَلْقَابِ بِئْسَ الْإِسْمُ الْفُسُوقُ بَعْدَ الْإِيمَانِ.
And don't call each other offensive names. How terrible is to use the name that involves a sin after you became a believer. And the ending of the ayah is scary. Allah says,
وَمَنْ لَمْ يَتُبْ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ.
And whoever does not repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala after hearing this ayat, then they are definitely the wrongdoers. Scholars say that this was revealed when Ikrimah bin Abi Jahl, Ikrimah the Sahabi, the son of Abu Jahl, who is the worst enemy to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ikrimah migrated to Medina. And the Sahaba used to call him and kind of insult him, telling him that this is Ikrimah, the son of the Fir'aun, the Ummah. So he complained to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the Prophet and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed this ayah to tell them, don't ridicule one another. It's interesting that the next ayah in Surah Al-Hujurat talks about a very well-known topic to people, which is backbiting. And sometimes when you tell another person, don't backbite, don't do ghibah, they would tell you, oh, don't worry about it, I'm gonna go and say it in their face. Akhi, Allah in this ayah, he's talking about don't insult others in their presence. In the next ayah, he talks about don't insult them or backbite them in their absence. So the idea is you have to respect your brother or sister and don't belittle them in their presence and in their absence, because it's all about protecting the dignity and the wealth and the reputation and the blood of your fellow Muslim brothers and sisters. Again, don't belittle any other human being. This is Mohannad Hakeem, recording for the Daily Reminder. And inshallah, the next video is the last video of our series. But for now, don't belittle the little. Assalaamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.